One for the press.
It's very difficult issue how to explain, as you can see. I propose you go to the end of the other intellectual paper. Let's go.
This is for you, for the member of the European Parliament.
Let's go also to the other table. I'm excited that we have this investment in Slovenia. It's only the second office that has this in Europe. The first small office, and we already see a lot of young people are very interested in animation. So you can see.
If you need any help, I'm a geographer.
Yes. We work at a lot.
If we may continue.